What's up guys, Corny391 here. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to get some achievements on Street Fighter IV. As you can see, I've got no gamer score for it because I just made a new account. I'm going to be teaching you how to get Crowd Pleasing Master, perform 10 personal actions, and Simply Perfect, achieve 10 perfect victories. I think they're 10 gamer score each. Yes they are, 20 gamer score, not bad. It'll only take 10 minutes, so yep, zero gamer score still. Yeah, so basically all you gotta do is go on arcade mode, preferably, or like, it'll be easier to do it on time limit infinite, so then if you wanna fuck around with a fat man, then yeah, you can just do that. Any difficulty, it doesn't matter, because you're gonna put a second controller in, and then you're just gonna do it that way. Or you can, if you don't have friends, and you can't get a controller for your mates, then just do it by yourself on arcade mode, put it on easiest difficulty, and then just keep performing actions and keep just stay back and defend and hit them in the face and kill them and stuff like that. Yeah, just do best of rounds one. I'm gonna speed it all up so then you can see it actually works in under 10 minutes. So yeah, here we go guys. See, I pressed start on the second controller and it's come up with a new warrior has entered the ring. So yeah, just choose anyone on him. Preferably the fat guy because he's fun to kill. So yeah, I'm gonna speed it up now. As you can see, I just got perfect, so then yeah, get that. I'm going to skip it a few more matches, so then you can just watch it, and you can tell that it works. Yeah, I'm going to skip a few more rounds. As you can see, guys, this is like the sixth game I've played, and I've still got no game score for this, because I haven't finished it yet. And it's the same account, just remember, this account's called... It's called AAAAA, and it's got that little emo kid at the top. Just remember that, and then you know I'm not lying. And try it for yourself if you don't believe me. Okay, I'll catch you in a second. Hey guys, these are the last few matches. I put a new outfit on Rufus, doesn't he look sexy? Okay, I'm gonna kick the shit into him a few more times. Keep watching. Fuck you, fatty! I'm gonna keep Rufus's yellow outfit on him. He looks kinky. Come on then, fatty. Don't you wish this was legal? I just got to every fucking go BAM! 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 I'm kicking this little bitch! Kick you in the face! Well, there we go, simply perfect. Told you it's not fake. And look! My first achievement on this game. And look! Emo Kid still at top. And that's my first achievement. Now I'll show you guys how to get the crowd achievement. Now we've done that, now it's for the crowd achievement. So you gotta press LB, RB, LT, RB. All at the same time. All the back buttons, basically. I like to do it with the Spanish guy. Because he's retarded! There we go, crowd pleasing master. Hope that helped. Corny391 out. Hope you enjoyed and subscribe.
Okay, what's up guys? Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to get the achievements. Comet fucking I farted!